Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over how to approve an uploaded file when you're requesting an uploaded file in Microsoft Forms. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So here I am on office.com, and I'm just going to go create a form where a user can upload a file. So I'm going to go over here to the app launcher and go down to forms. If you can't find forms in here, you can click all apps and scroll down to the F's and click forms right here. So now I'm going to click on new form. And I'm going to call this one upload file for review. And I'm only going to have one option on this form. If I click this down arrow right here, I'm going to go to upload file. And I'm going to get a message about OneDrive creating the new folder for the uploaded file. And I'm just going to say okay to that because I want this to happen because I'm going to actually use this file. So I'm going to say okay. And my question here is I'm going to say please upload file. And I'm going to make this a required field. And that's it. This is what my form is going to look like. So let's go over here to collect responses and copy this link to this form. And now I'm going to paste that link up here and I'm going to answer this form. So let's just pick any file on my computer. I'm just going to pick the Excel icon and wait for the file to upload. And then I'm going to hit submit on my form. Okay, so the question is, now that this file has been uploaded, where is this file? So if I go out to my OneDrive, I can see this folder structure right here. If I click on apps, and then I click on Microsoft Forms, I can see the name of my form right here that we just created called upload file for review. So if I click on that, here's my question, and here is the file that I just uploaded. So what I would like to do is I would like to take this file that I just uploaded and have an approval email go out to, say, one of the point people in my company, and that person can either approve or not approve this file. So if the file is approved, what I would like to do is go back here to my files, and I would like the approved files to be in this approved folder, and I would like the not approved files to go into this not approved folder. So that's going to be an automated task that we are going to do in Power Automate. But for now, let's review the process. A user goes in and fills out a form where they upload a file. An approval email is sent to the point person in your organization, and that person either approves the file, which will be moved to this approval folder, or they don't approve the file, which will be moved to this folder right here. So let's go and create the flow for that. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I go back here to Office, and I go up here to the App Launcher, I can start Power Automate right here. But if I don't see Power Automate in this list, I can go to All Apps and scroll down to the P's and just launch Power Automate from here. Okay, so once in here, I'm going to go to Create. And I'm going to scroll up and create an automated cloud flow. So my question here is, what is my trigger going to be for this flow? Well, you would think it would be that someone submitted a response to the form. But when the response is submitted to the form, a file is automatically uploaded to the folder I just showed you. So let's do the trigger based on a file going into OneDrive, because the first part of this automation is already set up through Microsoft Forms. So let's use this trigger right here when a file is created. And I'm going to name this flow Approve Files from Forms. And then I'm going to hit Create. So the first step here in my flow is when a file is created. And if I click on this folder icon, I can navigate all the way to that folder that I just showed you that was automatically created with my Microsoft Form. So that was under Apps, Microsoft Forms, and it was under Upload File for Review because that's what I called my form. And then it was under Question, which is the only question I put on the form. Had there been more questions, there would be more folders here. And I'm going to click right here on Question. And you can see that this trigger is waiting for a file to be uploaded right here into this folder. So my next step is going to be to send the approval. And I'm going to go down here and go to Start and Wait for an approval. And my approval type is going to be the first to respond, because I just need one person to approve this file that's out there. And then this approval is going to be sent via email. So let's just say, please approve file. And let's assign this to your approval person. So for now, I'm just going to use my email so that you can see the approval process. And that's it for that step. So the next step we're going to add is a condition, which is under the control connectors up here. So this condition right here, let's select a value. And the value is going to come through the approval process above right here, and that's going to be called outcome. So if the outcome is approve, then we're going to go down this yes track right here. So let's add an action right here on yes. And we're going to want OneDrive for Business right here. So let's select this one. Now let's scroll down a little bit and look at some of our options here. What we're going to want to do is remember that we want to move that file to the approved or the not approved folder. But be careful, because there's two options right here. Move or rename a file, or move or rename a file using path. We want to use this one using path. So let's click on that. And we'll be asked for the file path. So let's click on this folder icon right here and navigate all the way out to where our files are going to be placed from Microsoft Forms. So let's go under Apps, Microsoft Forms, Upload File for Review, Question, and we have that Excel one sitting out there from our first form. So let's just pick that. Now most of our path went in, but every time we upload a file, it's not going to be called Excel.png. So let's highlight that and hit Backspace and go down here in our dynamic content. And let's pick file name. So you can see now the new file name will come in here. And the destination path we want that to go to is approved, because we're on the approval side of this. Also a backslash, and then we'll put the file name in again. So that's for the document that's going to be approved. But let's go over here and add an action for the document that's not going to be approved. And let's again pick OneDrive for Business. And remember to pick the move or rename a file using path. So if I go over here and look at my information here, I'm just going to copy this and paste it over here because the file name is going to be the same. And then I'm going to copy this and paste this over here, except this time it's going to be moved to not approved. And in both cases, let's overwrite that file. Okay, so let's just quickly review again what we're doing. A file is going to be created in that forms folder when it's uploaded, when someone fills out a form. We're going to wait for an approval through email. And if that outcome of that approval is approve, then we're going to move that file to the approved folder. If it's not equal to approve, then we're going to move it to the not approved folder. Okay, so let's save this. And then let's just go do a test. So let's go over here to our form and go up here to collect responses to get the link to fill out our form. I'm going to copy this link and just paste it up here. So let's upload two files. The first file, let's upload an access icon and hit submit. And then let's submit another response to upload a Word icon. and let's hit submit. So now we just filled out the form twice. So we're going to approve one and not approve the other. And if we go back to OneDrive over here and we navigate from apps to Microsoft Forms to upload file for review to question, you can see that the access and the Word icon both went in. But I'm going to go back to the root here because we're going to check and see if they go to the approved or the not approved folder automatically. So if I go back to office.com and I go to Outlook, I can see that there are two emails inside of Outlook with files waiting to be approved. So if I click on the first one, I'm going to hit approve and hit submit. And if I click on the second one, I'm going to hit reject and hit submit. So this first one should go to the approved folder, and the second one should go to the not approved folder. So let's go back to OneDrive. If I click on approved and I hit refresh, I can see that the access file went into approved. So if I go back to my files, and if I go over here to the not approved, you can see that the Word icon has been moved in there. So hopefully you now know how to set up a flow where you can have a user upload a document through a form, and you can either approve the uploaded file and move it to one folder, or not approve an uploaded file and move it to another folder. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks again for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.